Yo, welcome to yet another episode of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Now, the last episode was just the beginning. We went fishing. We took our son to go do some regular shit. Is that a training ground? Yo, hold up, gang. Hold up. Can I do that?
It isn't Goku.
Nothing. Oh, what the fuck ever. Oh, shit. What's this? I got a D medal.
But if it isn't him, then who is it?
We gonna see. I'm just so distracted.
Guess I'd better look for more.
Ascend, Nick. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Nah, that take off one year. Cool. Run it back. Run it all the way back. Take off. Damn. All right. I got up there.
Well, now this could be fun.
Huh?
Power. Oh. I'm ready whenever you are. Let's okay. Do this.
Coming. Damn.
Don't kid yourself, you could never beat me.
Let him know. Alright, where's the objective? We've been spending enough time slacking off. Let's get to the source of the problem.
Well now, this could be.
No, nigga. Something's happening right in front of your very eyes.
What's going on?
Chit, so it wasn't Kakarot after all.
No?
Who the hell are you?
I don't have time to waste with you. Wait a minute. This is a Namekian, isn't it? What the hell is a Namekian doing on this planet?
If that's true, then what are you even doing here? You got a death wish?
You've got spunk. I like that. A power level of 322, huh? You're definitely stronger than the others. But you wouldn't even be a warm-up for me.
You're making a mistake in underestimating me.
Yeah, nigga, watch your fucking mouth.
Let's see if you can make this fun for me.
Boy. Target that boy. Tell that nigga he gonna have to be fucking quick in the net, boy. I know how to play the game now. You ain't about to come to me, I'll come to you, boy. You thought! Damn. Oh yeah, I forgot. Fuck out of here, boy. Ooh, oh shit. Damn. Are you duking it? Uh-uh. Shit. Quit talking crazy to me, nigga. Damn. Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, shit. No! Knocked his ass off. Nigga, get that bitch ass. Bitch ass, nigga. You push back. You better not ever try that again. Huh?
That all, huh?
Aw, shit.
Is it my turn now? Time to show you what real power looks like.
Damn.
I'm getting another large power reading. That's got to be Kakarot.
Could be.
Impossible. Who the hell is this guy? And where is he going?
They follow his ass. Like I said, why is he better than me? He pulled up with the swiftness. Goddamn.
Well, if it isn't Kakarot, you've grown. You look just like our old man.
What?
Tell me, Kakarot, what is this? You were supposed to exterminate all life on this planet. What have you been doing all this time?
Huh? Who are you? And who's Kakarot? Should I know who that is?
You have got to be kidding me. You don't remember. Fine then. Allow me to refresh your memory. You're not from this filthy planet. You were born on planet Vegeta. You're a member of the proud and mighty warrior race, the Saiyans. And that's not all. I'm your older
brother. Nana!
Raditz.
You're lying! That can't be true!
Long ago, you were sent to this pathetic planet to rid it of all life. We Saiyans search the universe for habitable planets and wipe out all who live there, so that we can sell those planets to the highest bidder. Weak, snot-nosed brats like you are sent to low-level planets like this. And fortunately, it looks like this one's got a moon.
If this guy's telling the truth, then these Saiyans are some real bad dudes.
Wait. What about the moon? What does that have to do with anything?
Don't play dumb with me. We Saiyans release our true power whenever there's a full moon. Even chumps like you should
know
that.
You ain't heard the news?
Eh?
I don't know what you're talking about. You know, I think Krillin's right. You guys are the worst. My name's Son Goku, and I'm from Earth. Take your lies and get out of here.
Well, I couldn't even if I wanted to. Because planet Vegeta was blown to smithereens by a meteor. Almost all of our brethren have been turned to space dust now. Including me and you, there are only four Saiyans left. Just the other day, we found a planet that should fetch us a high price. The three of us were going to have a hell of a time trying to overtake it. And that's when I remembered you. Kakarot. The planet is as good as ours if you join us. Come on, Kakarot, think of the fun we'll have. Isn't your Saiyan blood boiling with excitement?
Just shut up! If you think I'm joining you, then you're dumber than you look.
Fine.
Damn.
Be that way.
That's your brother.
That little runt with the tail behind you is your kid, right? I guess I'll just take him instead.
Huh?
Come any closer and I'll knock you sky high. Back off!
Oh, yeah? Well, go ahead if you think you can.
We took it to the sky right quick.
Going anywhere with you.
We took it to the sky. I thought they was going to let him get kicked in the gut like the anime boy. They let me take it to the sky right quick. Yo, get this shit the fuck. Bitch. Oh, shit. I keep missing him. Bang. Oh, shit.
Why would you do that? Do you know what? This planet isn't half bad.
Boom. Bitch. Boom, 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 boom.
I think it could serve as our next target. The three of us
bitch
should be able to rid this place of its death. One month.
Get him out of here, coach.
Your kid's in real trouble if this is the best you can do. What?
Oh, damn. I got the ass, though. I ain't tweaking. Damn! Never stood a chance.
Don't worry, Kakarot. I'll make sure to take good care of the boy. If you want him back, then you better do as your big brother says.
Give him...
Do won't even think about trying to be a hero. No! No!
God damn it!
Bulma, you still got that dragon radar?
Oh, I get it! That decoration on Gohan's hat was a dragon ball!
Yes, now give me the shit!
It's now or never!
You're as good as dead on your own.
Piccolo!
Popping out the cut? What's wrong?
Neither of us
nigga?
Has what it takes to face him head on. At least if we tried on our own. But together, if we were to team up, we just might be able to take him down.
Yeah, you're probably right. But can I really trust you? What's your angle in all this?
Don't get the wrong idea. It isn't that I care in the slightest about your little kid or the Earth. That fool is the only thing standing between me and world domination.
The moment enemy of thy enemy
are out of the picture, I'd finally rid myself of you. Then the world will be mine for the taking.
You're crazy.
No, wait, no, that would apply.
That happen.
No, shut up.
But for now, I guess we gotta join forces. Guess there's really no getting around that.
Precisely.
All right. We got our S on hard, nigga. We were made for this shit, I ain't gonna lie.
All right.
Hey.
Oh, wait, Goku, take this with you. What did I get? A Vita drink.
Huh? Okay.
What's this? It's a quick acting recovery drink. If you're ever in a pinch, take a swig of that. Got you. Well, what do I do? Oh, register palette. Okay, put it on a triangle.
Thank you!
Awesome. Thanks, Bulma. You'd better not die on
hey.
Me. Enough. Let's go.
Yeah. Flying Nimbus!
Let's get the fuck on. Yes, sir. I wouldn't particularly call these niggas a dream team, because I'm pretty sure niggas would be scared seeing Piccolo flying, but fuck it. After progressing to a certain point in the main story, you will begin to travel with and fight alongside other characters. These support characters can assist you in a variety of ways in battle, so don't forget that they are there to help. Okay. R1 is the support palette. Cool. Half full, the character will automatically perform an assist and help you offensively. Got you. Higher the character friendship is, the higher the capacity of support gauge will be. Gotcha. Offense, defense, special. Got you. The world map, triangle. Cool. Head towards Luca Village. Alright.
Just a little longer.
Goku, get a move on. Quit messing around. You really don't recall anything about the Saiyans that Raditz clown was going on about?
No, none of it rings a bell. It's crazy. I had no idea I had an older brother either.
I was hoping to milk some useful information out of you for our fight.
All right. For our fight, bro? Quit hating. Where is it? Where is Luca Village? Oh. Huh. Select an icon on the world map to move to that area. Okay. Yeah, cool. There we go. Let's go to Luca.
His tail's probably his weak point. If we can squeeze his tail, he should be vulnerable. That's what happened whenever mine got grabbed.
How are we supposed to grab his tail?
Is that Yajirobe? Yajirobe? The hell are you doing out here?
Hey.
Hey. I heard this crazy noise up ahead, so I thought I'd go check it out. Something might come crashing down, though, so maybe I'd better keep my distance. What do you say you go check it out for me? Where? I don't know what he was referring to. Damn!
This nigga got a... Oh, my God.
Consecutive energy blast. Oh, Piccolo ain't got shit. Whatever. I'm gonna figure out how to level up when I'm, you know, doing a damn thing. But let's get cracking with this.
We're closing in on him. Let's head down and move in for the attack.
No. Yeah. He's using a device that tells him our strengths as well as our location. Safe to say he probably knows we're close by.
Gotcha. I'm guessing that means we just gotta meet him head on.
Hell yeah. Eating food dishes can permanently increase your stats and provide limited time support effects as well. Cool. Everything in the game's world is meant to help Goku and his friends grow. Experience as much as you can to create an adventure all on your own. I will. But I can eat all this shit. Damn it. What are you? yeah, sure. By eating the meal, the character has become stronger. Damn, they didn't even let me put my own. I had some shit in there.
Huh? What's this? A power level of 710. Where the hell? Kakarot's kid? No way! Damn, this thing must be busted.
Why it gotta be busted? He can't just be wrong.
Another reading, and it's heading straight for me. There's one. No, there's two. With power levels 322 and 334. They've come.
So, Raditz is a real stat cheat ass nigga.
Jumps here.
Isn't it obvious? I'm here to get my son back. Where is he? You're hiding him somewhere, aren't you?
His screaming was giving me a headache, so I locked him up in there. But forget about the runt. Don't tell me you actually think you stand a chance against me. You fool! You're not even fit to call yourself a Saiyan! Prepare to die!
Okay, nigga. Let's see what... You know what I'm saying? Let's see what you're saying.
Believe it or not, battles aren't just about strength. Oh, that gives me an idea.
You're pretty arrogant, scum.
Yeah. Damn. Yeah, let him have it. Wop, wop, wop. We busting his ass. This nigga was talking greasy as fuck. He was talking hella greasy and he getting pieced the fuck up. Get up, nigga. Oh, he got up out of there. Here, lock on his ass. Oh my god, tax his ass. Tax his ass. Now get me. We better lock in before shit get critical. Oh my. He did not have a chance, boy. Oh my god, pick yourself off the ground.
Even with your combined power, you're still pathetic.
Okay.
But considering you weren't smart enough to heed my warning, don't deserve to live.
You gotta be kidding me.
You know what? Since you're going to die anyway, I might as well tell you something. The two Saiyans I mentioned earlier, they're even more powerful than me.
If you've got a new attack hidden up your sleeve, now's the time to use it, Goku.
Sorry, I'm fresh out.
What?
Raditz, dick rider. Came up with a new technique.
I'm just gonna let y'all know. The two niggas
really?
Above me just so far ahead of me.
A plan?
What I got to do with you, nigga?
It'd be easier just to lie down and wait for the sweet release of death.
I'm just gonna need enough time to charge up the proper energy for it.
Okay.
Gonna need you to keep him busy while I deal with this.
Okay, I can tax him. You better be ready when it's time.
Hope you're ready for this. Special beam cannon!
Yeah. Wrap up those fries, man.
You?
Boop, boop, boop.
What,
oh, shit.
You trying to decide who gets to die first?
We ain't planning on losing.
In the way!
Yeah. Shit! Dude. Damn. Damn. Pay attention, boy. Chill all that out. Chill all that out. Damn. He's oh god, I didn't look at it.
Are you actually that stupid? No one can save you. You'll be long dead before that can happen.
Alright, tax his ass, hurry up, cause he's about to tax me. Talking all that shit. Pop. Damn. I am at 42. No. Wow. He caught me lacking, I ain't gonna lie.
Daddy's gonna save you.
Damn. Oh no. Yeah. I need to charge. Take this energy time and charge. Yes! Surge! Boop, 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 boop. Damn, nigga.
This game ends now.
Well, I'm surging, nigga? Are you serious? Whoa! No. Oh, shit. Lock in. Why did it not come? Where's the... Yeah. I'm back in this bitch. Shit. Mm-mm. Yeah. Let them know what it is. Oh no. He broke it again. Oh! Boop, 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 boop. Ah! Come on. Oh, he moved. I saw that coming. You gonna get, you will get that shit again. I told you were gonna get it again, nigga. Boop, 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 boop.
This game.
Oh no. He broke it. No. No. He's gonna kill me. Wow. I almost had him. Bitch. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. Give him a fucking run for his money. Damn. 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 What the fuck? Damn. Oh, you gonna do it again? I'm not even ashamed because I was giving him that work. Bum ass, bum ass. Oh my god.
This game ends now.
God damn it. You're out of your mind, bro. I'm gonna beat him. I don't care. He gets more. He gets more!
Yeah.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. One more. Fuck. No. 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 He broke it. People don't say he gets more. He gets more. But this is okay. I got him right where I want him. Come here. Finish. Oh, that felt so good. That felt rewarding. Oh my God. My knuckles hurt. God damn. Damn. Fuck. He was kicking my ass both in game and in cutscene.
His power level, it's 1330. He's focusing all of his power into his fingertips. Damn it! He's got that much control over his energy!
Guard down! And now I got your tail!
Damn it! When did you?
Yeah.
Good work, Goku! Hold on to that tail and don't let go no matter what!
Wait! Let me go! I'll leave this planet in peace!
Don't listen to him, Goku! He's trying to trick you!
Please, please, believe me, brother! I'm begging you, Kakarot! Don't do this to your only family!
Damn. Damn.
Ha! I can't believe you fell for it! You might actually be the dumbest guy I've ever met! Don't think I'm going to show you mercy just because you're my little brother!
Damn.
Yes, that's what I like to hear. It'll all be over soon. Don't get comfortable. You're next.
Damn, if I try to hit him now, he's just going to dodge it.
Damn. You leave my daddy alone. You leave my goddamn daddy be. Bah!
What is this kid?
Go on! Got his ass again.
Where did you get all this power? Pick him up!
My daddy!
Here's your chance!
Special beam cannon!
Damn! Fucked his ass up. Unfortunately, we had to, you know, pay the cost, but fucked his ass up.
Impossible. I can't be beaten by scum like this. I can't.
Wait, watch him out.
Well, you just were.
I can't believe that Kakarot would just throw away his own life.
You idiot. Trust me, Goku won't be dead for very long.
What?
Didn't you know? This planet is home to the Dragon Balls. They grant wishes. Absolutely any wish imaginable. Even bringing someone back from the dead.
I mean, Piccolo don't know that they're being, like, recorded, well, but goddamn, he just talked about everything. Happy to hear that.
Everything you just said was transmitted to them on the other side of the universe. Once they've learned that I've died, they will come here.
How long until then? When will they... When do you think they'll get here?
Like, he gonna be willing to conversate with...
A year. Just 1 year from now.
Damn it. 1 year before even stronger warriors arrive.
You two have no hope of beating them. Enjoy what little time you have left.
Wow. Master Roshi, Krillin, and the others all arrive on the scene. Okay. Piccolo proceeds to explain everything to them, Raditz's death, the other Saiyans, and what happened to Goku.
I see.
That's pretty much it.
Come on, Goku! Hang in there! It's not like you to give up so easily!
Krillin, you know... Dying is a lot worse than I thought it would be.
Yeah, but don't you worry. We're gonna bring you back really soon.
Thank you.
Goku!
Aw, damn.
What the?
He's gone!
Interesting. I bet Kami has something to do with this.
Eh? Well, I guess we can put our minds at ease if Kami's involved.
You guys need to get the Dragon Balls. Kami doesn't possess the power needed to bring someone back to life. Also, Goku's kid will be coming with me for the time being.
What?
Who really gonna stop this thing, man?
What are you gonna do with him?
With a little training and the right teacher, that kid could be capable of serious power. We're going to need all the power we can get before those two Saiyans show up in a year's time. Me training this little runt is our best shot to stand a chance. Once Goku's revived, tell him he'll get his son back and in better shape than he left him.
Damn.
Meanwhile, on a planet far, far from Earth.
Raditz, the bastard went and got himself killed.
He always was an embarrassment. Still, I must admit, I'm very interested in these dragons.
Even in
balls.
Death, they don't respect this man.
So they're capable of granting any wish? All right, let's go.
We're gonna bring Raditz back from the dead?
The fuck?
Don't make me laugh. We have no more use for that dead
wit. I get a wish to bring Raditz so he could die again? Absolutely not. Youth, damn, I did it too.
Can you imagine
I'm sorry.
It? Nothing could possibly stand in our way.
Sounds good to me. Count me in!
Yeah.
Invigorated by the prospect of attaining immortality with the Dragon Balls, the two Saiyans made their way to Earth.
The dangerous Saiyan duo began to make their way to Earth. Meanwhile, Goku, having died on the battle against Raditz, stood alongside Kami at the entrance to the other world. Yo! King Yam, what's good?
And that is why I brought him here as he is, to be trained further. Therefore, if it is agreeable to you, King Yemma, I humbly ask that you allow him to meet with King Kai.
I see. So you intend to take this heaven-bound soul and subject him to the grueling 625,000-mile-long snake way so he can meet King Kai.
Yeah.
Indeed.
Very well. If you wish to see King Kai, then I suggest you be on your way. However, I should warn you that no one has ever made it successfully, other than myself, of course, in over 100 million years.
Must be one heck of a journey. I better get started. By the way, did a guy named Raditz come through here?
Yes. We've got him marked down for hell, of course.
Did he put up much of a fight?
He sure did. He definitely didn't go quietly, but I sorted him out.
Hit that nigga with the okie doke in it.
You must be one heck of a strong guy.
So, you were sent along with him, huh? I am the great King Yemma. I occupy a position above that of the Earth's guardian. Do you know what that means?
That means you're crazy strong, right?
You don't seem to understand what I'm saying. Of course I'm strong! But it's not just my strength that serves me in this position. You need brains to do this kind of managerial work.
Right.
Mana-what work?
Now then, to help you better understand my work, let's give you a little quiz.
A quiz?
Well,
oh, okay.
Actually, kind of in a hurry.
Well then, if that's going to be your attitude, then I guess you don't need to see King Kai.
Yo, come on.
What? No way!
That's not what I said.
Okay, I'll take the quiz.
Take the damn quiz.
Why didn't you say that from the beginning? Anyway, let's begin. I'll let you through if you can answer all of my questions correctly.
Okay, where was Raditz sent? Hell.
That's right. He made a mess of enough planets to earn himself a place in hell. In fact, he's one of the biggest pains we've ever had to deal with.
Really?
Right. Next question.
Who is more powerful, King Yemma or Kami? You are really rubbing it in.
Correct. Of course I am. I am much more powerful. Isn't that right, Kami?
Ah, yes, King Yemma. You are more powerful.
Right. Next question.
He couldn't say anything. Who is judged here after death? Everyone.
That's right. No matter where they're from, all who die come here. Like your brother. He wasn't an earthling. Next question.
No, or am I? Is there a way to bring back those who have already died? Yes.
Not bad. That's correct. Those pesky Dragon Balls are indeed how you do it. I hate
you fuck
those
with
things. It's like my job doesn't even matter. Who created those blasted balls anyway? Care to shed some light on that, Kami?
King Yemma, I...
In all fairness.
Whatever. Moving on.
Yeah, I mean. Which question is this? The fifth question. Damn.
Sorry, but that's incorrect.
All right, nigga.
Huh?
What?
This is the fifth question, right?
Really? One, two, three. Of course it was. I was just
so I was right. You dickhead.
And you passed the test.
Fucking
well,
jackass.
That was the true fifth question.
There's that trademark denial of his.
I heard that, Kami. Maybe I'll send you to hell when it's your time.
Please forgive me, Your Highness. Boy, he's got one hell of a sense of hearing.
You think you're some sort of funny man?
Hey, yeah, he hit that joke, though.
That's enough of all this. I will allow you to see King Kai.
Wow, really?
Fix.
Thanks a bunch, Mr. Yima.
Don't tell me you've forgotten who you're talking to.
No, Mr. I'm King Yima. I haven't.
That's more like it.
Mm-hmm.
If you're going to see King Kai, then go.
Well, all right.
This is where we part ways. Good luck, Goku.
Thanks.
I'm going to do what I can.
I'm not really sure what to expect, but I'm pumped to meet this King Kai guy.
Oh, shit. We got both of them. What's that? What? 7 and 8? Oh, my God. What is that? What community is that? Meanwhile, on Earth. I'm sorry. Steal that man, Thunderful.
Time to wake up, kid. You've slept long enough.
Huh? Who are you?
Listen up. Time for a reality check. Your daddy is dead, okay?
God, huh, sir?
He sacrificed himself to kill the man who kidnapped you, in case you forgot.
What? My dad's...
Piccolo, what the fuck?
If
what are you doing?
His friends are vigilant and able to find the Dragon Balls, they can bring him back. However, we've got other things to deal with. Though we were able to defeat Raditz, it sounds like we've got two of his buddies to worry about a year from now. If that's really the case, your father and I probably aren't going to be enough to take these guys down. We need power. Your power. You're going to have to learn to fight and defend the Earth.
Just get thrown into the field, bruh. That's kind of crazy.
Crash course in survival.
I'm no good at fighting.
Quit your whining. Once I'm done whipping you into shape, you'll be tough enough for anything. Got it?
All right.
So, you're gonna train me? Okay, what do I have to do?
You have to live out here on your own, without distraction. I'm giving you 6 months. If you're able to survive for that long, I'll teach you how to fight. See ya.
Wait! It's scary out here! Don't leave me!
Yeah. There's Gohan. Scared. Alone. Not knowing what to do. Eddie has to wait until the next episode. If you like this episode, like the video, subscribe, share this motherfucker, and tell the person you shared it with to do the exact same thing. I am Esco. This is Gohan, and we shall catch you in the next episode.
Mom! Dad!
We gonna get you situated, my boy. Peace.